Hello. Good day. Good day. It's Saturday. How's it going? How you doing? How many of you watch Friends? Come on, a diehard Friends fan. How you doing? Actually, yesterday I was just thinking about Joey and his awesome way of whenever somebody would like put him on the spot or question him, he'd be like, "What? Who? Where? What? What?" Feigning innocence. Oh, it's funny that I bring that up because I was just thinking about innocence. Welcome to Mystical M. She's got lots of deep thoughts going on all the time. I love magic. I love mystery. And I love working with my intuition. And I've now brought dance into the picture. So I realized in writing my description about the dancing recently, it is intuitive dance. That is what the type of dance I do is. I never knew what to call it. So that's what I'm going to call it, intuitive dance. Just like my yoga is intuitive, which makes me very unorthodox, and so hopefully you like that kind of thing if you're attracted to this channel. This is my channel, this is my safe space, this is why I don't reveal my name. I woke up to many, many, many messages. Happy 10K. Happy 10K. Who has been following me since the, like, 1K. Even YouTube made a huge deal out of the 1K. When I got 1K on YouTube, I got balloons, I got like congratulations on my YouTube studio. It was really cute. 10K, nothing. Oh, sorry, I took a drink before even cheersing. Oh my goodness, sorry, I'm thirsty. Cheers anyway to 10K. I really never even thought that was a goal. It was never even a goal. But thank you for joining me, all of you. And I know you don't all join me every day, because I'd be a little bit nuts, wouldn't it? But thank you to those that do join me every day. And why do I do this every day? I have no idea. I have angels that call me to come forward and speak. And every day I'm trying to like not share so much. So again, we're gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna turn off the fan right now. It's like I have a heater going. My lovely heater, which I love so much. I could just sit in front of the heater constantly. It is December, it is winter, and baby, it's cold outside. And we missed the sunniest part of the day here because I kind of wanted to see, I didn't really want to do super major sunny video today because I wanted to be in yellow. And I had things to do and I slept in and I had a really nice bath and I've been listening to all kinds of different music just to see what my mood was. I don't know, I've been in like an all kinds of different mood day. I woke up tired. My coffee maker didn't work again today, so I just had a little bit of coffee and then I switched to green tea in this really nice new mug that I got from work yesterday as a Christmas present. I got this big Christmas present package. They called me to the staff room yesterday. We have a present for you. I got a really nice present. So that made work fun yesterday. Yesterday was a good shift, but again, way too tired when I got home. I got home and just had a really nice Friday night to myself. I feel like the camera is crooked, but anyway, we're going to be pointing it up after to do a little dance. I'm going to do a little thank you dance. But yeah, I woke up to various comments, which we're not going to talk about, but most of them good, and thank you very much. The one comment I just cannot handle is thinking I'm on crystal meth, because I don't do hard drugs in any way, shape, or form. I never have. I don't drink. This whole thing has been about me getting into health, but one of the awesome comments that I got, which I find so funny, I'm sorry, I just do, was perfect example of how someone can look great as they get older or something like that if they take care of themselves. And that is my point. Health. But I don't even feel like talking about health today. I just woke up this morning and I feel like I just had like a fresh perspective. I want to see color. I looked around my place and I've got like bright yellow walls and I love the violet in my room. And I just wanted to wear some yellow and be colorful and have a fresh perspective today, okay? So, fresh, we're gonna do that song. We're gonna do our like flow to start off with, and then I'm gonna do a dance for you all to thank you. Because you know what? It's a wonderful world. Really, it is. And it's all about returning to the innocence of fresh eyes. It's not about being super stoned on anything. It's all about returning to your innocence. And healing is all about going back through all of your trauma, all the way to the very beginning and starting over. And seriously, it's like energetic work that you have to really do. And there are even past lives you can do along with that. But coming to a place where when we're just first born and we're first here, and I'm so lucky because I had such a sweet childhood. My parents loved each other very much, and so I was made of love. And my parents both really love like magic and mystery too, and they always brought us to Disneyland. But we had to work hard for it. My parents worked hard, and we'd rolled our pennies every winter so that we could go on our spring vacation, and we drove there in our van. And as I started talking more about this and my like awesome memories of this and playing the music that my family would play, because I grew up on music, my parents loved music, I grew up taking dance classes. Music sparks my soul, it sparks my spirit to life. I started talking more about this and I started getting more and more subscribers. So it's because when you talk about really awesome memories, you just sort of sparkle, right? And I have this memory of going through, of getting to Disneyland and going through my favorite and my father's favorite, whatever attraction there, which is It's a Wonderful World or It's a Wonderful Life. It's a Wonderful World. It's a Wonderful World after all. And you go through, and it's all about all the various different parts of the world. And it's like going through this, through the mountain and this little train ride, and it's really beautiful and magical. I just have this really, it really marked. My dad and I were like, we got out of that ride, and we're like, and every year that we went back, I think we only went like 3 times or something, but we went to that It's a Wonderful World every time. And so I have that memory from my dad. My dad raised me to be strong. He's a builder, he's a contractor, and he taught me everything I know about building and getting strong. And I'm an empath, so I care a lot and I'm very sensitive. And last night at work, I was talking with this girl who's a Capricorn, those strong Capricorns. My brother's a Capricorn, and I just admire those strong Capricorns so much as we are almost in Capricorn season. We'll talk more about them, but this girl, she's so strong, and she was just like, I want to see you strong. And like this job, it's I work in a building construction, oh my God, building material construction. I don't want to say the name of the place, but we really have to be tough there, and I'm often very sensitive there. But I'm learning to be stronger. I just had a friend call me that I love so much, and she, because I still have texting issues, and she's been like, girl, you fell off the face of the earth. And I'm like, oh my God, it's so funny because she just doesn't watch my videos. My friends don't really. And we had the best talk and we just laughed and laughed. And why am I bringing this up? It was just like so nice to talk to her. And people that just, no matter how long it's been, it just sparks you. And life can be fun and magical. And I was telling her about work and how it's just making me strong no matter what. And my dad, how we had a hard time, but he made me strong no matter what. And I just have this wonderful memory of going through that It's a Wonderful World with him. And so he also taught me about the magic and the wonder. And he always gave me prisms that make the rainbows go. And that whole Pollyanna movie. Anyway, I'm going on and on. I'm just trying not to talk. Okay, so welcome to Mystical Me. I'm gonna do a little dance for you after too. It's a Wonderful Life because it just is. It just is. If you open your eyes and you want a fresh perspective, welcome to my channel, because that's what happened to me today. Happy 10K. Let's just re-spark back to innocence. It's just about finding your inner joy and your inner magic and wonder and believing again, okay? I believe in my angels. If anything, that's what makes me nuts, but they keep me coming back. They inspire me what to wear, they inspire me what to listen to and what to play, and even in the moment, it intuitively comes out of me. So all of this is just about going with the flow and the energies of the universe. And welcome to being mystical with me. It's a fresh perspective today, so let's do fresh, and welcome. Put down your mat, we're gonna maybe even dance yoga flow for the first song. Okay, thank you for joining me. Am I real? Happiness. Okay, happy. Alexa, play Fresh by Kool and the Gang.
Here's Fresh single version by Kool and the Gang on Amazon Music.
Happy Saturday. However you want. practice with me, you'll understand. So it's just fun. Okay, just let me catch my breath. Okay, it's cold out there, baby, so I don't really want to open the door for fresh air. Okay, but I'm gonna do a little dance for you now. So maybe I should open it a crack. Okay, give me a second. So my son and I both have asthma, and often at night he wants the window cracked open, which is so hard in the winter because I just want it hot all the time. But fresh air does wonders. You know, Marilyn Monroe, apparently oxygen cures hangovers, little tip. And Marilyn Monroe used to be able to pay for her own oxygen tanks, and she was always breathing the freshest air. So I think that actually has something to do with your complexion. Okay, are we better? Are you good? Why, okay, are you okay? Are you okay? Cheers. Happy dead gay. A little goofbally today. Maybe that's the lack of oxygen to the brain. Okay, so we'll do our deep breathing. I had wanted to talk about Wim Hof, actually. You guys into Wim Hof? That's a good kick in the butt in the winter. I have been doing my cold showers again. That really boosts your immune system, 30 seconds in a cold shower. He also does a deep breathing technique I've been wanting to do with everybody, which is super cool. I've been doing it since the beginning of COVID. You take 20 deep inhalations, but they don't have to be like slow and long. They can be quick, like. So you do 20, and it really sort of like brings in a lot of oxygen, and then you breathe out and you hold for 75 seconds. And all this light comes to you, like you just sort of light up. Russell Brand does an interview with Wim Hof if you want to check it out, because you know Russell Brand was like a super drug addict. And I love listening to him and now with his perspective now on sobriety, and like we look for alternative ways of getting high. Oh my God, I've never done meth in my life. It's so funny. I don't even know, like, how does this person knows what that meth looks like? Anyway, I call out the people, just so you know. I think everybody knows, but if I've got a bunch of new subscribers, I call out people that bug me. But I don't think this person would subscribe because it just thinks I'm a meth head. Anyway, Russell Brand, listen to Russell Brand. And so he does the practice with Wim Hof of the breathing and seeing the light after 75 seconds. If you know Goop, Gwyneth Paltrow's alternative show on Netflix, she does a whole series, a whole show, a 20-minute show on Wim Hof and his cold method. It's all about the cold. And Wim Hof is such an amazing man himself, so I highly suggest just checking him out, really talking about fresh, cold air. Now I'm gonna close the door. Okay, I'm gonna point up the camera and we're gonna do a little dance. So join me wherever you are. Let's do a dance together. Up to the top of the star. And thank you for joining me on this wonderful journey through this wonderful life of expansion. Our soul comes down to earth to enjoy what's here on earth, and it's actually such a beautiful planet, isn't it? Everything about the earth is beautiful, so let's enjoy. Let's not take her for granted. Let's really appreciate her. Mother Gaia is alive and well. And so are we all. So let's focus on the good, on the positive, on the high, shiny vibes. where there's still magic and mystery to be found. If you dig deep into the mountain, it's there. It's a wonderful world after all. So we're gonna listen to Louis Armstrong now, okay? And enjoy. My awesome thanks to all of you, 10K. This is my dance for you. So that we remember, it's a wonderful life. Alexa, play It's a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong.
Here's What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong on Amazon Music. Just turn it up now.
I see trees of green, red and roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. Also on the faces of people going by, I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies laughing, I watch them grow, they learn much more. And I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for joining me. And putting up with all of my goofiness. And my very unorthodox way. All the while keeping with traditions. And thank you for your support and encouragement of my evolution. Because I so support and encourage yours. I want you to want the best for yourself. I want you to take care of you. Go back to your innocence and sense of joy and wonder with me. Let's get a little bit crazy together. Oh no, let's go. Let's go crazy. I want us all to feel the spark and joy of life and the magic and the wonder and the mystery. It's all around us, right? So thank you for joining me, all of you 10K. I'm so grateful from the bottom of my soul, which is the heart space. And that's where our spirit resides. And we can tap in to everything around us. We are all one big love on this one big planet in this huge universe. Galaxies upon galaxies. So our spirit and soul can spread. And if everything is energy, we are all energy. So let's just stay in the glow and keep flowing. We're gonna just glow and flow into eternity with a smile, appreciating every single moment we get, because it's all magic, and that's the mystery. Take care, give me a like, I love you, I'll share, subscribe, give me sweet comments, I'm squeezing you all day long. Happy Saturday, I'll see you soon. Thank you.